And the sign said, welcome to TNCC, just follow the signs. So I drove my car to a sign called Bump and had to creep across a long yellow hump. I said, now to park my car, maybe I can find myself a nice little spot. But when I found my spot, there was another sign there saying, you're in the wrong parking lot.
Signs everywhere, sign. TNCC has too many signs. Do this, don't do that, there's just too many signs.
And the sign said, if you need information, just ask inside. So I went inside and the lady was kind, but she pointed to another sign. She said,
you see that sign over behind those other two signs?
Signs are all I've been seeing, and it's driving me out of my mind.
Signs everywhere, sign. TNCC has too many signs. Do this, don't do that, there's just too many signs.
Hey, have you noticed how many signs there are out there about the parking?
Yeah, no parking anytime.
Or just a plain no parking sign.
Motorcycle parking.
Vans only.
Faculty and staff parking.
Special permit parking. They're everywhere.
Signs everywhere, sign. TNCC has too many signs. Do this, don't do that, there's just too many signs.
You know, the inside of the buildings look just like the outside.
Yeah, signs are there too. They're everywhere, hanging all over the place.
Yeah, there's a sign with arrows and they point directly into a wall.
Yeah, one would think they'd run across a demonstration or a picket line or something, you know.
For real.
Signs everywhere, sign. TNCC has too many signs. Do this, don't do that, there's just too many signs.
Have you ever tried to explain to someone over the phone how to get to a particular spot on the campus?
Yeah, and I know what they're going through, too. There's just too many signs around here.
That's right. They almost have to stop dead in the middle of the street just to figure out the signs.
Life.
Signs everywhere, sign. TNCC has too many signs. Do this, don't do that, there's just too many signs.